using shovels and rakes.
What we did here over to the other side to meet.
Even their bare hands.
It looks like we're just digging through the ground, but we're not. We are looking for something bigger than that.
These Towson University students are sifting through time, looking for a secret said to be buried here 39 years ago.
They're here because they want to find Randy Sellers.
Randy Sellers was just 17 when he disappeared. Serial killer Donald Leroy Evans confessed to killing him and drew police a map of where he said he buried the body. The area was searched and nothing was found. Evans was killed in prison. The mystery remained.
Within the last year, the orientation of the map was brought into question. So when the map was turned around 180 degrees, it led us to a location behind the building, behind the multi-purpose building.
Most of the students from Towson University near Baltimore are pursuing careers in some kind of criminal justice led by Dr. Dana Coleman. They all met Randy's parents at the site.
And it was very emotional for them. They've prayed for a long time that the case would get new attention, and Mr. Cotton said that he felt that his prayers were answered even if we didn't find anything.
For the students, the lesson wasn't as much in forensics as in knowing they helped a family.
That we helped them maybe get a little bit of closure, or a lot, but that we maybe put them at peace just a little bit.
His family said, I just want somebody to remember my son when my wife and I are no longer here, and I think that touched every single one of us.
Helping police find clues.
Thank you.
And a family find closure. And investigators say anything that's found out here will be taken to a lab and analyzed. Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.